So I'm starting out this vlog. I'm heading to a wedding gig. I just found this random French cafe. This random French cafe near this gig, having a chicken pot pie and lavender lemonade that is served in a beer mug. Now this is genius. So today I have a wedding gig and it's a beautiful day in Massachusetts, and I'm so glad that I can be able to play a couple weddings because this is a place that I've never been to before. Playing with some good people that I've been to college with, and it's gonna be a riot. It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna be doing 2 hours of ceremony and cocktail, and yeah, watch this vlog and see how it goes. And also shout out to Maison de Majeure in Massachusetts, because this French cafe, this cute little French cafe, is just a gem. It's like a gem that I've never even I caught this by accident. This chicken pot pie, I don't know why I'm having it. It looked tasty. It looked really authentic, and I just got it. It's really good. If you're here for the first time, welcome. If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notifications. That helps me a lot as a content creator and helps me build this channel and give you free videos about my life, violin, vlogs, any sort of thing. Finished my meal. It was very, very good. Now, I have to change into my gear. I have to put my shoes on. I have to get my keys out, but just 1 second. All right, so my back is a mess. Don't mind me, I haven't had time to clean it. Well, I guess I did have a lot of time to clean it because it was during coronavirus, but whatever. I'm gonna put this here. As long as I have my essentials, I got my violin right here. Got my jacket, my suit jacket. I also got my shoes. And if you're a New Englander, you carry a shovel in your back. And that's just standard procedure. You have to have a shovel in your back trunk. All right, shoes have been changed. Gotta start the engine. Phew, okay, I can take my mask off. Got some classical music going on in the background. So apparently this gig is gonna be around 2 hours long, a little bit of prelude, a little bit of ceremony, and then a cocktail hour. Shouldn't be too bad, but I am, again, looking forward to this gig because it's always nice to be playing music during a pandemic, because I can't remember the last time I haven't played this many gigs. I've only played like maybe 2 gigs, 3 gigs throughout the entire summer, and hopefully that's gonna change by next year, but still. I've arrived at the gig and I need to put on my tie because I haven't put on my tie yet. And normally I would go with like a white shirt, black tie, but I'm feeling dark blue today. I don't know, just a feeling. I'm feeling dark blue today. Gotta run across the street, gotta run across the street, yeah. Okay. All right. That was safe. Anyways, I am on my way to the gig. I just crossed the street and looks like the people who are here, they're just playing some football. I'm not sure if you're supposed to do that when there's a wedding about to happen. Anyways, I don't know if this is a residence or if this is something else, but anyways, just gonna go with the flow and see where this ends up. All right, so this is where we're sitting. This is my friend Ray. Ray, you want to say hi?
Hello.
We go back. We go back, right?
We go back.
We go back.
Way back.
Way, way back. Music school. So, for those of you who don't know what that is, that's a chuppah for Jewish weddings. So, this is where everybody's gonna be sitting. There's also a swamp there, and one of the people was concerned to not fall into the swamp, so I think we'll be okay though. This is where we're sitting, our setup. Oh wait, is that a hammock? I'm gonna go to this hammock. Woohoo! Okay, I'm gonna try sitting on this. Oh, that's nice. This is very nice. Very good. So we're just finished with our gig.
Yo,
this is my...
Oh, I was about to vomit.
Lubomir. Hello, I say hello, Lubomir. This is my friend Hannah, who I haven't seen in a long time. How are you doing, Hannah?
Good.
It's been a while. This is for my vlog.
Oh, hello, vlog people.
Vlog, the vlog people. And I think you all met Ray Ray.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the best viola sound comes from this man over here. Everybody hire him.
He sounds like a violinist, but he's violist.
Sounds like a... Oh, man.
It's a compliment. Sorry.
No. He is the most genuine violist you'll ever meet. So, Bostonians, New Englanders, please hire this man. He's fantastic. And this venue is great. What do you think of this, guys? Well, this venue?
Love it.
You like it?
It is the fanciest barn I've seen.
The fanciest barn? Yeah, there's also the fanciest barn with a swamp.
Yeah.
With a swamp, which
half
is really
people
good.
Didn't show up to the wedding, so it was, you know.
The half the people didn't show up, right?
Safe, you know.
It was safe, although people weren't wearing their masks during the wedding.
Yeah, no, there wasn't.
Not about that.
Social distance
and wear masks, y'all. Save lives. I think that's what we're about. Anyways, gonna sign off on this vlog, and until next time.